Hello, I thought it was time for a little update. It's winter here in the UK, and we're in the middle of a bit of a cold snap at present. My uninsulated and so practically unheatable workshop's not much fun to be in at the moment, so I'm rarely in there for more than half an hour at a time. I've just bought myself a cheap TIG welder to try and teach myself something new. So far so good, but I found I needed somewhere to store my filler rods. I already had a length of ABS solvent weld waste pipe handy, so I bought a bag of access plugs to close off the end. I'd assumed they'd have fitted either inside or outside the pipe, but it turned out they're the same diameter as the pipe, and would need female couplings. That meant another trip to the shop, and would have made for a bulkier storage tube, and I didn't fancy either much, so I modified the access plugs instead. I bored the inside out to take the pipe without any extra fittings, trimmed off the plain section, and reduced the threads by about half. Next, I shortened the cap so it would only take a couple of turns to screw on. The threaded bush is a snug fit on the tube, and the capillary action of a few drops of MEK made it a permanent feature. Lastly, I turned up a PVC plug for the other end, which, with a little more MEK, sealed it in place. They are dissimilar plastics, but I doubt it matters for this application. And that's it. Not bad for less than £2 a tube. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time, when hopefully it's warmed up a bit.